spiritual because there's a temperance movement going on.
No more alcohol!
Okay, the temperance movement first started by women in the 1830s and 1840s. The main goal was to get rid of alcohol because if they believed that America would be good if it was ever cleansed of sin.
There you go. She planned this, you wanted to see me?
Yeah, Special Agent Wandong. It's come to my attention that there are many rumors of a lot of alcohol going around in our school system. And we all know that alcohol is legal under the 18th Amendment. Your mission is to go undercover in our schools to discover the roots of this illegal alcohol. Oh, boy, you know. January 16, 1920, passed the 18th Amendment banning all forms of alcohol. You know, personally, I just don't understand why people, especially teens, would just want to throw their lives away for a little bit of booze.
Officer Landis has chosen me for this job because I was the most popular kid in high school. I know how things go around, alcohol and all. I'm going to go raid some parties where all the shenanigans go around. I'm going to go bust some hooligans because of my special ninja abilities.
Now you must choose your weapon.
Gin was the stuff that they made at home. There we go.
I'm ready to bust my first high school party. Here we go.
Hey, dude, what's up?
What's up, man?
What's going on?
Dude, I'm so wasted right now.
Dude, guys.
That's the stuff. Crazy speakeasies are about to.
Dude,
here's some alcohol.
Thanks, man. Dude, I gotta run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Speakeasies were a secretive place where people could drink alcohol during the 1920s.
Freeze, you're under arrest!
This crazy kid Al Capone got away last time, but he won't be back. I'm gonna go get him right now. Hey you, what are you doing over there?
Hey, nothing.
What's in that?
Nothing.
Oh really? What's in that?
We finally got you, Mr. Capone. Now it's time for your arrest. Interrogation coming up soon. Are you a bootlegger?
No.
Are you a gangster?
No.
Are you part of a gang?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Really? Tell me the truth right now.
I may have been involved in some illegal bootlegging.
We're about to send you to prison right now. You're lucky you don't go to Alcatraz.
Yes, come in. Mr. Wong, I would like to congratulate you sincerely on such a marvelous job on your last mission. I am quite impressed in the marvelous way that you attacked and captured Al Capone, one of our top targets. I've decided that I will award you with a Medal of Honor for such a feat.
Thank you.
Greg Landis, Chief of Police.
Sarah Meath, Party Animal.
Erica Walt, Party Animal and Temperance Movement.
J.C. Pritchett, Al Capone.
Wandong Wong, Ninja Master.